This video shows a new data presentation format for event log in EasyConverter. First of all, this feature is available only for the event log file of CMT, CMTX series. Let's create an event log first. This event is triggered by LB0. And the trigger condition is off to on. Enter a message in the content field. Now let's create a toggle switch to trigger events. There are two event display objects in this window for showing event status. One is in real-time mode and the other is in history mode. The next step is to run a simulation to see how it works. Here are the steps. 1. Trigger the event. 2. Acknowledge the event on event display object. 3. Recover the event. These actions will be saved in the event log file. Now it's all set. Let's open EasyConverter. Open Edit tab's Preferences settings and find Data Presentation drop-down list. The earlier version format is now named Format V1. Use the event log file created just now to see the results. As you can see, the information of an event is displayed in multiple rows, which are triggered, 0, acknowledged, 1, and recovered, 2. Let's try the new data presentation format. Change data presentation to format V2. Now you'll see a single row that contains all the information. As the number of rows decreases, more events can be displayed. Thank you for watching.